Hey, this is DJ Run 1. I'm here in Obama's campaign headquarters in Carson City. Just going to show you a little bit of our war room, per se. So, here you go. On the wall, we have a calendar. It says everything from the end of last year till caucus day here in Nevada on the 19th. And we have a lot of responsibilities here in the office, answering phones, like right there, Obama for America. That's Brad answering the phone. James standing, doing nothing.
We are not holding any tickets.
Yeah. Yeah, just resting. It's really early on a Sunday morning.
But if you would
so
like to come in, you can.
Anyway.
If you come in with today.
Just a bunch of stuff. This is Amelia over here.
The other thing you can do is you can.
What do you like about this campaign, Amelia?
So much fun. I love it.
Where are you from?
Sacramento.
Oh, really? So you drove all the way from Sacramento to campaign for Obama?
Yeah, that's how I drove it.
Oh, you know it. Well, Obama 08. People are really excited. There are a lot of border state volunteers here that a lot of volunteers in the area like put up for housing and whatnot. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. And then a lot of our responsibilities are to call people like and ask them what their likelihood of caucus is and who they're voting for. And we try and convince them to vote for Barack. Woohoo. And there are all the codes, like NA, not available, REF, refused, LM, left message, wrong number, busy, deceased, Spanish speaker. And I do some of the Spanish calls, so it's pretty awesome. 2 is Obama supporter, 2.5 is leading Obama, 3 undecided, 3 undecided engaged, stuff like that. And yeah. So Brad.
Yo.
Where are you from?
I am originally from Oakland, California.
Isn't that cool? We have 2 Californians here, 1 Oregonian. Wow, so what do you like about this campaign?
What I like about the campaign, the muffins in the morning.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And the fact that you can make change happen, right?
Yeah, I mean, good enough, but Carson City's pretty rocking too.
That's cool. Yeah, Carson City is a pretty awesome joint if you ever want to get here. There's cool places like the State Capitol building and not much else, but yeah, so here we have, we're passing out tickets. Obama's coming into town. I don't know if you can read that. Woohoo! Oh, it's upside down. Carson City Community Center at 7 p.m. Brock's going to be here having a town hall meeting. So yeah, and over here we have a Carson City Assembly District map. It's so great.
This is
so cool. And we have some awesome like historic posters, like here's elect Johnson, vote Democrat. Elect Kennedy, vote Democrat. So yeah, we certainly got that youth appeal here in the office. A lot of people under at least 25. So yeah. And there's our printer, it's running low on ink, so we gotta be careful. But here's our good volunteer James. James, where are you from?
I am from Ohio.
Originally, but where'd you come from?
LA, California.
LA. Yeah, we got 2 Californians in the office. What does that make you feel?
It makes me feel like there's 35 million people in LA and a lot of them want to vote for Barack.
Oh, it's so cool. Yeah. And what are your responsibilities here in the office?
Let's see, recruiting volunteers, organizing volunteers, cutting turf, as I'm doing right now.
Cool. So that's like
making
just
phone calls,
finding the voters where they are and like how to walk around and canvass to them.
Yeah, finding the supporters, connecting them to the campaign and building our support.
That's very cool. How many canvassers do you got for Barack? How many precinct captains?
Precinct captains?
Would you say?
We have precinct captains in over 95%. A precinct, so that's got to be over 1,000. I don't know though the exact number.
That's so cool. Wow. Anyway, yeah, this is another nook here, another office. And our boy Tristan just came in. Tristan, how are you doing this morning?
Doing great. 5 days.
Awesome. Only 6 more days to the caucus, less than a week. What do you like about this campaign, Tristan?
The people involved in the campaign, like you.
Oh, yeah?
And the candidate, it's pretty cool, too.
Oh, yeah, totally. And he's so photogenic, like that picture right there. That is my next president. You know it. And he's coming here tomorrow. So, yeah, if you're in Nevada, you should come and caucus for Barack on Saturday the 19th, which is in Only six days, you can see up there. You should get to your caucus location by 11 a.m. and be sure to get through that line by noon when the caucus starts. So, anyway, this is DJ Running One signing off. Barack Obama 2008. All right, bye-bye.